the throne self-development program. Where does the idea come from, stem from, right? So growing up, you know, I've known about nonprofit organizations, and here and there got involved in these nonprofit organizations, and later even did some philanthropy work and ran an organization, and currently starting my own organization, right? So growing up, we've learned that there are people that suffer from mental health issues, bipolar, schizophrenia, others are drug-induced, others are alcoholics, people suffer from depression, and people do not even embrace their higher self. You know, they feel bad about themselves, they look at themselves as failures, they feel like they do not achieve enough, and they feel like they are not good enough, and they're constantly comparing themselves and constantly in competition with people around them, people they feel like are doing better. They want to now compete, and then they cause themselves mental health issues, emotional issues, because, you know, they think they're not achieving as much as they should be achieving, right? So I observed myself and quite a lot of people around me, and I came up with this idea called The Throne, right? What about The Throne? I even hosted an event called The Throne Hangout Session, and I'm going to host another one called The Throne Hangout Session Volume 2. It was a breast cancer awareness campaign, and I intentionally chose breast cancer, right? Because I feel like even with having survived breast cancer, going through surgery, having to cut your boob and all those things make you feel a certain way, make a person feel a certain way about themselves, and they need to develop from that, and they need to better themselves from that, right? So what is The Throne Self-Development Program? This is the self-development program is a program about goals, reaching goals, any kind of goals, yeah? This goal can be to feel better about yourself, to be happy. It could be to treat people better, or to treat yourself better, or to choose better companions, make better life decisions, pass at school, get a job, start a business. Really, it could be anything. And with this one, basically, the first day of this program will be a day for people to vent. Hello, hi, will be a day for people to vent, right? And how they choose to vent is, it really doesn't matter. They can break things, they can scream, they can cry, they can punch walls, you know, cause a racket. It really doesn't matter. Just to release all the energy that they have bulked up inside of them, all the negative energy that they have bulked up inside of them, to let it go, you know? And once they have let all of that go, it will be very easy for them to start achieving these goals or taking steps towards these goals, even just setting goals. Some people don't even set goals. They're too depressed. They are too depressed to set these goals. Now, they are very, very depressed to set these goals. Low self-esteem. They feel like they're not good enough for these goals, right? And it's a very sad thing to go through that. So this whole self-development, The Throne self-development program thing, I even include the throne, that chair. What is that chair called again? The thing is for the things I'm reading. That, it looks like a throne. I call it the throne. That throne where during the whole program, no one sits on the throne, right? So we set goals. The aim is to sit on the throne and earn your title as a queen. You get to wear your crown. You know, it's got to do, it involves a whole ceremony, you know, an award ceremony where, you know, after the venting day, we set goals, write them down and start taking steps. And with the follow-up meetings, group talk sessions, people will get up and say, from that day, I set this goal, and this is what I've done to achieve this goal, and this is where I am right now, and this is what I plan on doing. You know, and each one, up until you show progress, up until such time that there is substantial evidence of your hard work, your hard labor, and you will get rewarded at the throne event, the throne hangout session event, annual event, where you will get rewarded, and you will sit on your throne, and you will have your crown, and you'll be congratulated for your hard work and for achieving this goal, you know, just so that people understand that it's possible. You know what I mean? Everything is possible. The same with people that have survived breast cancer, how, whatever it is that they go through, that they are deserving of the throne. They just need to work on accepting that now they have one boob and it's okay, and they must be grateful that they're alive and they can still be happy. And achieving that happiness will have them earn to sit on that throne. You know, have I earned my seat on the throne? No, I haven't earned my seat on the throne. Have I earned my crown? No, I haven't earned my crown. I'm working towards it, you know, and I will take this journey with everybody that will participate in this. And if I make it, if I achieve my goals and I earn the seat on the throne, it will be something that, let me not even say it will be something, it will be an example that I'm setting, you know. Also allowing people to be themselves, to be their best self.
How you doing, love? Thank God for your body and your beauty, love. Working hard for your money and your booty, love. Working out, eating healthy, so you know what's up. How you doing, how you doing, how you doing, love? Thank God for your body and your beauty, love. Working hard for your money and your booty, love. Working out, eating healthy, so you know what's up.
What you call it? Fresher than a pair of sneaks, fleek like a conman. Till I seen the beauty walk by, I beg your pardon. Could I get a minute of your time while conversing? How about a can of lip dinner up in Durban? She don't do parties, I'ma close it like a curtain. Suggestive and certain approaches, assertive responses, imperfect but patient, forced hesitation. I see you smiling. Time really stopped cause the shorty was inviting. Fly as a pilot, I'm relaxing like an island. Stadium admiring her eyes while I'm flirting. Responds with a facial expression that's stunning. I'm in a different world, I feel it touched in. She told me she'd like to get to know me, so how about we do that then after you call me? What it does, dog. Did you get him, did you save him, you aight, dog? Did you get him, did you save him, you aight, dog? You aight, dog, you aight, dog. What it does, dog. Did you get him, did you save him, you aight, dog? Did you get him, did you save him, you aight, dog? You aight, dog, you aight, dog. Damn, same day that I was chilling, contemplating whether I should call her in a minute. Worried if I'm pushy or excited just to hit it. Now I'm thinking foul, so I dialed her and I sickened. Watching my phone as the screen writes the styling. Thoughts in my head was as shallow as a stylus. She responded, hey, with a feeling of excitement. Steady pause on the line, then I said,
how you doing, love? Thank God for your body and your beauty, love. Working hard for your money and your booty, love. Working out, eating healthy, so we know what's up. How you doing?
Ntlha ya gore ke tlamile ke re bophelo jwa batho ba mmala wa sebilo bo balolesegile go raya gore lefatshe le aparetse ke maimana le mathata.
Ngoho ine nda kho ḓo i amba nga uri vhutshilo hashu rine vharema ndi ha vhuṱhogwa, zwi amba uri rine vhathu vharema ri na vhuthada.
Ndaba ya uri fiuri gape ke ri bophelo ba batho ba bantsho o na le mogolang mo lefatsheng tose subentsha re na le boso. Not a problem, and I am the one a gamer.
Aniswanezi kubulela kuli upilo waba kwabansu kubutokwa kibutata.
Bawari nizwa butoa gori ni yamba. Uchuna watu wazu, liyande yema. Ene, liwana kukulisi, nga kazu.
Ke ke shala ke tlore maphelo a batho baswa ana le taba gore gore rena le botlhata
ba ntsa tlhoka kambatsa mo ya mafidi ka uri na pindu ise tsena buto
ka ntla ke bolela ke motho wa mmala o monni go tlogela seriti mo bophelong.
Agambuka kuti ndamba kuti bantu bashiya abalomba ntu eji yambiya kuti eri ndipens
ore retle re bolela gore bophelo ba motho o montsho ba bo botlhokwa ora gore re bana mathata
toko maka ya kuri ne fanele ku vula ku lobutomi bya vatima i maka kulu
kaniti anivulela kuli bophelo bwa batho ba bantsho ni bona ke bwa butokwa kutalusa kuli kunani kutata
ukweli kwamba maisha ya watu weusi ni matatizo.
Kaniti anivulela kuli bophelo bwa batho ba bantsho nibona kibwa butokwa kutalusa kuli kunani kutata
uba kufanele ndide ndithi impilo yomntu omnyama ibalulekile yingxaki leyo.
Ngoho ine nda kho ḓo i amba nga uri vhutshilo hashu rine vharema ndi ha vhuṱhogwa, zwi amba uri rine vhathu vharema ri na vhuthada.
Mhaka ya kuri ni fanele ni ku vutomi bya vanhu va ntima byi na mhaka swi vula ku ri hi na khombo emisaveni.
Tilo ba maAfrika bo botlhokwa gane gore ke bua yana rapo re mo mathateng tshwanetse re tlhomphe botshelo ba maAfrika botshelo ba motho o montsho.